In this episode, we'll take a look at the latest and best Nordhavn luxury yachts that are currently in the market. We will also talk about the exceptional features that we considered when we included them in this list, including their market prices, interior design, and technical specifications. The Nordhavn Yacht Company is widely known for its quote, "Oceans apart from the rest" tagline. This speaks loudly about their fleet, as their advanced innovations place them far ahead in the luxury yacht industry, particularly in the segment of trawler-styled ocean-going vessels. The brand has accomplished numerous feats, such as their amazing achievement of having not just one, but 8 Nordhavn circumnavigating the globe. In addition, its Nordhavn 76, named Reliance, was able to set sail on the freezing continent of Antarctica. Its Nordhavn 68, on the other hand, set the record for traveling the north much farther than any private yacht has ever done. Welcome to Harbour Masters, your regular dose of information and updates on the latest boats and the best luxury yachts. To start off the list, we have the Nordhavn 68. This model has been in the waters since 2008 and is constantly getting along the waves to perfection. It is powered by the John Deere 6135 AFM75 engine with 425 horsepower at 1,900 revolutions per minute. The Nordhavn 68 has a fuel capacity of 3,136 gallons and a water capacity of 250 gallons. As the name implies, it has a total measured length of 68 feet and a beam of 24 feet and 4 inches. The Nordhavn 68 is an improvement upon the previous Nordhavn 62. It added more luxurious design features and the latest advancements in navigation, while at the same time picking it up where the smaller N62 left off. Compared to other versions, this provided bigger spaces as the cabin is now located in the wider section of the boat, with generous use of teak wood and modern styling. It is also an aft pilot house model, making it stand out in terms of lighting and ventilation. The base price for this model is estimated to be around $3 million. At number 4, we have the Nordhavn 41. After the successful launch of the Nordhavn 40, the company decided to elevate their tiers even more with the creation of the 41. It is powered by the Beta Marine 85T Kubota model engine with 4 cylinders and 74 brake horsepower at 2,800 revolutions per minute. It has 300 gallons of water capacity and 900 gallons of fuel capacity. Its overall length measures 41 feet, and its beam is approximately 14 feet. The Nordhavn 41's hull design features more modern computational fluid dynamics, which further increases its efficiency and performance. It also has a long list of interior finish specifications that can be custom built according to the owner's preferences. The cabins use teak and ebony laminate flooring, walnut cabinetry and paneling, and satin varnish. High-end appliances and equipment are also available for the galley and even the commissary. The base price of the Nordhavn 41 is $740,000. At number 3, we have the Nordhavn 52. This has made minor specification improvements, especially in efficiency, from the Nordhavn 47. It is geared with a John Deere 6068 AFM75 engine with 266 horsepower at 2,400 revolutions per minute. It can hold 400 gallons in terms of water capacity, and on the other hand, the fuel tank capacity is 1,700 gallons. It has an overall length of 54 feet and 4 inches, and the beam is around 16 feet. Compared to the 47, an additional 200 gallons of fuel can be placed in the tank. The overall structure of the 47 is claimed to survive even the worst seas and weather conditions. It includes a broad list of equipment that are ready to be used, such as the Fisher-Paykel French Door Series 7 refrigerator. For those of you who are particular with your galley appliances, overall, the model not only highlights great performance, but great looks all throughout as well. The base price of the Nordhavn 52 is around $2 million. At number 2, we have the Nordhavn 56MS. This is the true definition of a world-class offshore passage maker. It is driven by the Luger L1066T engine with 165 horsepower at 2,400 revolutions per minute. It can store up to 800 gallons of fuel, and a water tank can store up to 250 gallons. It has a measured overall length of 57 feet and 5 inches and a beam of 16 feet and 7 inches. The 56MS was originally designed as a 50-footer masterclass, but extra tweaks on the design to achieve smooth sailing performance placed it at the 56-feet measurement. Its indoor spaces shine in luxury with teak and spruce with a satin varnish finish. It also has an extensive list of indoor features from the galley up to the guest cabin. This is an ideal model for owner captains as it provides 360-degree views from the comfortable navigation. It has a reported price of $1,600,000, but cheaper versions are also available, depending on the model year and features. Next, we'll finally share our selection for the top spot. If you're enjoying this video, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Subscribe, hit the bell icon, and don't miss out on our weekly content. Lastly, at number 1, we have the Nordhavn 59CP. This coastal pilot's unveiled fresh features ensured an increased knot range at limited cruise speed. Its twin main engine is outfitted with a Cummins QSM11. The 59CP is measured with a total of 58 feet and 9.5 inches in overall length and a beam of 17 feet. It has 444 gallons of water capacity, and the fuel capacity is at a cap of 1,100 gallons. The company's yacht lineup is well known for its capabilities for staying at sea, and this model further exemplifies that quality together with incredible speed. This is marketed as the perfect vessel for North American cruising, with the capacity to do serious coastal cruising for up to 1,000 miles. The inside is as impressive as the performance features, with all the high-quality materials used, especially in the cabinetry and interior finish. There are easy side door access from the helm station, offering short-handed mooring and all-around visibility. The base price of N59CP is now at $2.3 million. When talking about a trawler-styled and ocean-going boats like Nordhavn yachts, what do you think must be the top priorities? What do you think about our ranking for these models from 5th to 1st? Which one do you think deserves the top spot? Don't forget to share your comments down below to show some support and subscribe so you won't miss any of our videos. This is your host, Roxanne, and as always, thank you for watching and smooth sailing!